joining me at this time is Sir William. I'd like to have your undivided attention, if I may. Take that flag away, if you would, too, please. Yeah, I know where you went. Also joining us, world television champion, Lord Steven Regal. Last week on this very television program, Flying Brian Pillman challenged you, Lord Regal, but apparently no go. But then, recently, on WCW Worldwide, you had the unmitigated gall to actually physically pile drive Pillman onto a hard cement floor. And you say you want no part of this, man. Do I understand you correctly?
I think you're greatly mistaken. All I was doing was protecting William here. The poor little chap was just doing his business.
He is pathetic.
And Pillman did nothing but abuse him. Typical American behavior, pick on the weak link. I didn't see him coming. I didn't see him jumping in the ring, challenging me there and then, did you? Certainly not. He hasn't got the gall, he hasn't got the skill. Here we have a man who didn't make it in your professional football league.
What do you mean? He played with the Cincinnati Bengals.
And to save going back to his regular job of flipping hamburgers, he became a wrestler. He has no skill whatsoever. The only bit of glory he ever got was when he was riding round on Steve Austin's back as the Hollywood Blondes.
He carried that beat.
Carried the
Am
team.
Pillman?
You're certainly not in my class. You're not in my league. You just don't deserve a title shot, and I'm not giving you one.
I don't think we've heard the end of that at all. Thank you very much, Lord Steven Regal. When we return, it's going to be Sting meeting Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff in our main event here on Saturday night.